The team will be awarded these supplies for completing objectives or defending our weapon caches. Make sure to always know what your team's current goal is. If you fulfill this goal, you will get more supplies to continue fighting. We get paid to do a job. We have contracts.